Yeah.
I am so, so sorry. Are you okay? I mean, I didn't hurt you, did I?
Yeah.
Thank goodness. I'm really sorry about that. I've been having a hard time at work. Oh no, sorry. I didn't mean to trouble you. Well, but I have to be going now. Sorry again.
Thank you.
treasure chest!
Welcome. Are you looking for something? Dano, come again, okay?
How's it going? Always a pleasure. Nothing. Come back soon.
Treasure chest!
Very well. I'll open my wares to you. Name's Maxim. I deal in black market commodities you can't find anywhere else. What you do with the things you buy from me is none of my business. And what I do with the things I buy from you is none of yours. Fail to keep our business discreet, and we'll never do business again. You need it? I got it. I see. You buying or not? I see. You saw nothing.
Take a look around. Looking for anything specific? Just hope to see you again soon.
I carry only the best. Guarantee nothing. Come back soon.
Come on in. Can I help you find anything? Not to come again soon.
What a sight!
Can I help you find anything? Not come again soon.
Treasure chest! Yeah. This is... A treasure chest! Yes! Got one! A treasure chest! Treasure chest!
Is simply reprehensible.
Forgive me, sir, but Mr. Riche, I made sure it was in the safe last night.
Check it again. This has persisted for too long. I will not allow it to damage this company's reputation.
I understand, sir.
We would like to apologize to you too, Miss Krisha. Me? You don't have to do that. I mean, not that you don't have to do anything, just that you don't have to apologize.
Damn right they're going to do something!
Krisha, you worked hard to secure these sales, did you not? For one so business-minded, you do not seem to grasp the gravity of the situation, especially considering it concerns you directly.
But those sales were my...
What is Pendleton's strategy? It's to overwhelm its competitors with sheer capital leverage. I presumed you understood this, Krisha. It seems I was wrong.
I'm sorry, sir.
Alas, I have a meeting with the man in charge of the Roman garrison now. You will assist me with checking the books later, so I expect you'll not be tardy.
understand.
Who are you? Do you know? Judging by your attire, I assume you're interested in taking post as a guard here. You'd be more than qualified if you can avoid being outwitted by a single measly thief. Yes, vile leeches, the lot of them. That is Pendleton's rightfully earned money. Grisha, Harla.
Yes, sir?
What can I do for you, Father?
Oh, you're the one.
An acquaintance of yours, Grisha?
Not exactly. I bumped into him on my way here.
You mustn't act so disorderly, Grisha. You'll never be a respectable member of the Pendleton Company like that.
I'm sorry.
In any case, speak to this man. Perhaps he may be of some use to us. And if not, compensate him and send him on his way. Grisha, I trust you'll handle this.
Of course, sir.
Carla, ensure nothing goes wrong while I'm gone. I leave the business in your hands.
I understand, Father. I bid you good luck.
This way, please. We can continue our discussion in the back room.
No.
Well.
Welcome. Let me know if I can help. Nope, thank you for shopping with us.
Hey there! Welcome! Just got some good stuff in. Great! Here you are.
Can't wait to try it out. Can't wait to try it out.
Still need something? What is it? Come back if you get the chance.
So good of you to visit.
Even minor scratches should be tended to. Be sure to follow the instructions. It must take better care of yourself.
A treasure chest! Treasure chest! Hey!
Yes! Got one! Crimson One! Crimson One! A treasure chest!
We call these creatures Lemuris. Good day, Crimson King. I am not entirely certain myself, but supposedly, they have the capability of calling forth the Grimwald Nox. Normal people cannot see them. You needn't worry, though. The monsters cannot hurt them. Let us deal with them now before the situation escalates. Your swordsmanship. It is apparent you are quite proficient. Monstrums. The time is nigh. Stand ready! Lay waste to the malevolent, lest the night prevail. As the sentinel between the dark and light, I, Aprilis, herald the fall of this dusk.
I'd expect no less from all of you.
This is...